KDWB Beatles, it's called Help. 3 on the Fat 40. Kelly here, 14 sporty minutes after 10.
Dino Day, the upbeat dancers and four big bands appear this Friday night at the Marigold. Doors open at 7:30, no intermission. Channel 9 playback Sunday at 2. Upbeat, Friday night at the Marigold Ballroom.
A regular sports feature of Grain Belt Beer, Diamond Clear, Smoother Beer. Been a long time a brewing. In the major leagues today, in the blank San Francisco 8-0, and games in progress. In the second game, after 6 innings of play now, it's Pittsburgh 6, San Francisco 2. After 8 innings of action, Houston 6, Philadelphia 4. After 7, it's Cincinnati 3, Milwaukee 1. And after 6 innings of play, it's St. Louis 5, the Chicago Cubby Boos 4.
It's quite a place, your favorite tavern. You come here often, and so do your friends. You can swap stories, get advice on crabgrass, and you can order up perfection. A tall, cool glass of Grain Belt beer. It's easy. Just pucker up and give a little whistle.
Call for Grain Belt, the perfect beer. Give a little whistle. Call for Grain Belt beer. It comes from the water, the perfect brewing water. That's the start, that's the heart of the beer. So give a little whistle, call for Grain Belt, the perfect beer. Diamond Clear, perfect beer, Grain Belt beer.
In pro football, the Los Angeles Rams plan to use their two quarterbacks, Roman Gabriel and Bill Munson, like pitchers. One in the game, one in the bullpen. The Rams plan to dazzle their opponents with their running game, then throw them off stride with their passing. Doesn't sound like they'll be too much of a threat. This is Jack Douglas with your Lifeline to the World of Sports.
A regular sports feature of Grain Belt Beer, Diamond Clear, Smoother Beer, been a long time of brewing. On KDWB, the score comes sooner.
One time to score. Oh, I blew the whole thing. KDWB Boys, One Time Discovery. It's called California Girls. 19 after 10, the hour 2 of the Kelly program.
Remember this. Yes. You won't get tomorrow's jobs with yesterday's skills. Mm-hmm. Retrain now for tomorrow's jobs.
Okay.
For information, visit the local office of your state employment service. Mm. In Minneapolis at 309 2nd Avenue South. In St. Paul at 339 South Robert.
Remember this. Everybody has a secret number.
Everyone has a secret number. KDWB knows yours.
Oh, yeah?
It is
2030.
KDWB will pay $6.30 to everyone with secret number
2030. Today, here's how you arrive at your secret number. Take the year 1965, add twice the sum of the last four digits in your telephone number, add the last three digits in your auto license plate, add your age. Now, if your answer is 2030, KDWB will pay you $6.30 in cool greenies. If your secret number is 2030, send it in on a postcard along with your telephone number, auto license number, and your age to KDWB Minneapolis or St. Paul. Today's secret number postcards must be postmarked today, and tomorrow there will be a brand new secret number on the Friday Morning Report with Charlie Brown. Currently 71 degrees in our country.
It's back to school time at Midway Shopping Center, where 26 fine stores serve you with clothing, shoes, supplies, everything you need. Today, tomorrow, and Saturday at Midway Center, it's the back to school hullabaloo. Today through Saturday, meet Yo-Yo, the famous clown. Tonight at 7, hear your folk favorites with the Lakelanders on stage. And tomorrow night at 7, Leopold Seip conducts the St. Paul Philharmonic Society's Youth Camp Orchestra, featuring 75 of the Twin Cities' finest young musicians. For two nights, tonight and tomorrow night, a swingin' rock hullabaloo with the Lonely Ones at 8:45. And Saturday afternoon, you'll dance to the fabulous Corvettes at 2. Register for a free Honda motorbike, a great way to get to school. Four bicycles will be given away, and you could win one of two $50 back-to-school wardrobes. See the 30-year-old Rolls-Royce built for the Duke of Windsor at a cost of $100,000. The engine alone cost $15,000. What a blast this weekend. The back-to-school hullabaloo at Midway Center, University in Snelling in St. Paul.
Sounds good. On the dedication line, we have two. First of all, who's first?
Pat McDaniel.
Hi, Pat McDaniel. And who else?
Debbie Viner.
Hi, Debbie and Pat.
Yeah.
Hello there.
Hi.
How are you? Nice old men with beards.
What?
Right. Okay, what do you want to hear, Pat and Debbie?
I got you, babe.
And who would you like to dedicate it to?
Mary Beth and Nancy and Kathy and Pat. And Debbie, and the Beatles, especially George, and to Kelly and your dog, Sandwich.
Oh, that's so nice. Debbie and Pat, bye-bye.
Bye.
Here it is.
Number one.
Sonny and Schwartz. Giant among giants. We're at quarters past 10 in the Kelly Country program as we go hour two. It's I Got You, Babe, one on the Fab 40. We're going here. Wait a minute. What is this? Come alive. You're in the Kelly generation. KDWB country, 71 KDWB teenage fair and partly cloudy as our temperature.
KDWB counts down to the fabulous teenage fair. Just one day to go in teenage fair previews at the 1965 Minnesota State Fair. Tomorrow night, teenage fair special preview gates will open at 6 p.m.
Isn't that fun? See fashion shows in Fashion A Go-Go four times daily. Plus, for girls only, intimate apparel shows four times daily. And you can meet KDWB, all of it, at the Teenage Fair, where it's happening.
Joust about had it. I'm poop.
Well, I've the thing to restore thy royal spirits.
Now, Guinevere, not another magic potion.
No potion, sire, but cookery magic. Morsels of lean beef, cunningly seasoned and served savory hot in small wheaten.
We'll be open to welcome him. White Castles welcome everyone every day, all night. There are seven White Castles in the Twin Cities, one at 36th and East Lake Street in Minneapolis, to make you glad you're hungry.
Who's so blues in the sound of the zombies?
A KDWB hit-bomb song by the Five and Prees. It's called Little Miss Sad, the Kelly program from KDWB, St. Paul.
It's Upbeat this Friday night at the Marigold. Four big bands, four times the fun with Dino Day and the Upbeat Dancers. No intermission. Doors open at 7:30 Friday night at the Marigold.
The North Country reports the big news to KDWB. These are the top news stories in the Twin Cities today.
Saigon Viet Cong guerrillas struck two government positions on the outskirts of Saigon early today. That's Friday, Vietnam time, overrunning an isolated outpost and damaging a district capital with mortar. Heavy casualties were expected at the outpost 8 miles from Saigon and light casualties at the Bien Chan district.
For me and you.
baby. And I know it too, baby.
One time discovered the animals, it's called We Gotta Get Out of This Place. Now at 28th, the Giant Fab 40 from the Giant, KDWB. 28th before 11.
This Sunday at Minnesota Dragways, it's the finest drag racing in the Midwest, presenting the Flying Dutchman of L. Vanderwande of Los Angeles, driving his altered wheelbase 64 Plymouth with caster wheels under the rear bumper, carrying the front end 20 to 30 feet in three fabulous match races with the top local driver, plus the field dragsters of Jim Cassidy and Jerry Boldenow in two out of three match races. Minnesota Dragways on Highway 242, Coon Rapids, time trials from 8:30 to 1:30, eliminations at 2 p.m.
Portion is hour two. This is Kelly. Open house dedications from Minneapolis, 776-1501, and from St. Paul, 774-9700-9709. And yet to come, a KDWB exclusive with the Beatles. It's called Yesterday, and also a KDWB pays and plays favorites. You can score on that if you like. Currently 71 degrees.
In the course of this nation's history, there have been many events which have tested the purpose and resolve of our people.
KDWB, Discover Education, Freedom Special. The dates, names, and deeds that have become part of our heritage are recalled in moments on KDWB's Discover Education, Freedom Special. Here it is!
KDWB Instant Discovery.
Our current discovery is by Roy Head. Treat her right.
Yeah, yeah.
Too much. Get in there.
Yeah, my man. All right.
That's our current discovery in KDWB country. It's by Roy Head. It's called Treat Her Right. In the field of education discovery.
July 25th, 1953. Korean Armistice.
It was never called a war. It was never referred to as the kind of noble battle for which men eagerly take up arms. But it added several new names to a long list of places where Americans have fought and died. Chor Wan, the Yellow, Old Baldy, Incheon, Porkchop. Officially, it was a police action. In fact, it was a war. Korea, the war that did not end. Korea. Where even now the battle line is drawn and the guns are silenced by an uneasy armistice. Korea, another proud moment in the defense of this nation's freedom.
KDWB Discover Education, Freedom Special.
Now in Cali Country, 19 before 11 o'clock.
Wow, swing along with seven swinging gentlemen.
Very famous people there. Nice old men with beards.
It's back to school time at Midway Shopping Center, where 26 fine stores serve you with clothing, shoes, supplies, everything you need. Today, tomorrow, and Saturday at Midway Center, it's the back to school hullabaloo. Today through Saturday, meet Yo-Yo, the famous clown. Tonight at 7, hear your folk favorites with the Lakelanders on stage. And tomorrow night at 7, Leopold Seip conducts the St. Paul Philharmonic Society's Youth Camp Orchestra, featuring 75 of the Twin Cities' finest young musicians. For two nights, tonight and tomorrow night, a swingin' rock hullabaloo with the Lonely Ones at 8:45. And Saturday afternoon, you'll dance to the fabulous Corvettes at 2. Register for a free Honda motorbike, a great way to get to school. Four bicycles will be given away, and you could win one of two $50 back-to-school wardrobes. Ian Snelling in St. Paul.
On the dedication line with 71 degrees, we have Mary. Hello, Mary.
Hello.
Hi. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Uh-uh.
What'd you do today?
Nothing.
Nothing, all right. And what would you like to hear tonight? Nothing.
Laugh at me.
Okay, who would you like to dedicate it to?
Barb, Jean, Sue, Mary, Paul, Jean, Kelly, Dave, Raj, Chuck, Dale, Bruce, Don, Kay, George, Frank, Cindy, Chris, and Donna.
Oh, that's a good dedication. Thanks for calling, Mary Ann. We'll see you later, right?
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye.
Cut a record by myself, but I got something I want to say. I want to say it for Cher, and I hope I say it for a lot of people.
He can walk by and say hi, say hi, instead of a why, instead of a why, instead of why, baby, instead of why. What did I do to you? Why?
It's a quarter mark in the Fab 40, 25 sunny. It's called Laughing Me. Kelly here. I'll have the Play's Favorites contest in just a...
The sassy one from Canada Dry. Wink, the sassy one from Canada Dry. Wink has grapefruit sparkle, man, it's really hip. Wink is so refreshing, take a sip and you'll flip for Wink, the sassy one.
Yeah. Now 13 before 11 an hour.
KDWB Pay's favorite.
My favorite is on KDWB because...
Because surfboards. Easy, because surfboards. If you know that KDWB Pays and Plays Favorites record, call me now at 774-9791, only if you've never won before on this contest. Again, the clue, because surfboards. On the Plays Favorites, if you've never won before, the number is 774-9791.
Dino Day, the upbeat dancers and four big bands, appear this Friday night at the Marigold. Doors open at 7:30, no intermission. Channel 9 playback, Sunday at 2. Upbeat, Friday night at the Marigold Ballroom.
71 degrees.
Help! I need somebody,
help,
not just anybody,
help,
you know I need someone,
help.
Eyes are the leaven end, for style, for fit, for all-round wearability. Shape up in white Levi's, young America's favorite pants. Get white Levi's and get them now.
And remember, you can get white Levi's in colors at Eklund's, 4th and East Hennepin in Minneapolis. There's plenty of free parking in the rear. Shop white Levi headquarters, Eklund's, 4th and East Hennepin, Minneapolis.
This hour's top news story, KDWB is where it's happening. At Arizona, Texas, where this updated report just in, three Air Force jet trainers apparently collided in the midair over Texas today. Officials say three crewmen and two aircraft are missing. The Public Information Office at Laughlin Air Base in Del Rio said the pilot and one crew member from one of the planes did parachute to safety. There was no immediate word on the fate of the remaining three men. The planes crashed on a ranch land near Ozona, Texas. Two airmen who parachuted were First Lieutenant Howard Newton of Westerville, Ohio, and Second Lieutenant Frederick Beatty of Del Rio. Newton was hospitalized at the base for observation. Beatty was not injured, but still at this hour, three men missing and feared dead. Where it's happening, Stan Turner, KDWB News.
Marching around, we are tonight in our shorts, 8 before 11 o'clock, and currently in Kelly Country, check at 71 degrees.
KDWB gives a phone a day away. KDWB will install your very own telephone and pay the local charges for a half year. To win your telephone, just write on a postcard the KDWB DJ you hear calling and the numbers he dials. The earliest correct postcard will win a telephone installed and local charges paid for a half year. In case of ties, a drawing will be held. Listen closely to the KDWB DJ calling and the digits that are dialed.
This is KDWB calling you.
Write the name of the KDWB DJ calling and the digits that were dialed, put it on a postcard, and mail it to telephone, KDWB, Minneapolis, or St. Paul. Make sure your postcards are postmarked today. Tomorrow, there will be a different DJ and a new number.
Hello.
KDWB gives a telephone a day away.
And Kelly has a dedication line, and on it right now, we have Anita Fuhrer. Right, Anita?
Right.
Right. What would you like to hear?
All I really want to do.
And your dedication to whom, Anita?
Nobody in particular.
Nobody?
Oh, it's Kelly.
Oh, thanks a lot. Hang loose. We'll see you later, righty?
Yeah,
bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I don't want to compete with you. Beat or cheat or mistreat you. Classify you. Simplify you. All I really want to do is baby be friends with you. Baby be friends.
Those are the Fab Birds, All I Really Want to Do. It's 5 on the Fab 40 and going up. 5 before 11 o'clock, Kelly here, the 2 hour, and you're in the Kelly generation. My shoes have got such big holes on the bottom of the soles that I can rent my shoes out as smudge pots. So I better go there.
Go where the action is, young man.
Go Kinney's. Get the action-packed shoes for back to school. Hit Raleigh Squares.
Go where the action is.
On campus, off campus, sport the new mod looks from Raleigh Square. Shoes with the London swing, zipper continentals, choked up top lines, hard pitched heels, and sharp toes in top quality leathers.
Go go where the action is.
Party, on campus, or that big date, you rate the action styling of Raleigh Square. Hand-sewn slip-ons, demi-boots, and oxfords in slick leathers and suede designs.
Go where the action is.
Set the step for back to school. Get the latest, the fastest styles, and get satisfaction that's guaranteed in Raleigh Square shoes, $8.99 to $10.99.
Go where the action is. Go Kenny Shoes.
There are 14 Kenny Shoe Centers in the Twin City area. See your phone book listing partner for the one nearest you. And remember, shopper's charge is available temperature-wise.
6-7, that's 67 degrees, little scooter.
KDWB, Channel 63.
It's Upbeat this Friday night at the Marigold. Four big bands, four times the fun with Dino Day and the Upbeat Dancers. No intermission. Doors open at 7:30, Friday night at the Marigold.
Yeah, right here. We got the...
Like I promised. You're going to flip your wig on this and blow your cool. KDWB exclusive, The Beatles Yesterday.
Yesterday. Fade away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Like I promised, the KDWB exclusive with the KDWB Beatles. It's called Yesterday, like always.
KDWB, you heard it first.
Right, little chums, you can always count on the fab KDWB to come forth with those Beatles first. And onward.
I got every reason on earth to be mad.
In a roaring 3-12 Kelly program from KDWB, where the action comes aboard with the secret number contest, the plays favorites, and the countdown to the teenage fair and partly cloudy. Dedications from Minneapolis 776-1501 and from St. Paul 774-9700-9709. Get in here!
It's important to keep your eyes moving. It'll keep you alert and help you spot changing traffic. Don't keep your eyes glued to the car ahead or to the road. You'll forget how fast you're moving, and that causes accidents. This is Officer Riley.
And this is Kelly, 6 after 11 o'clock, the third and final Thursday frolic here, temperature-wise.
6-7, that's 67 degrees, and what do you got, Big Daddy?
63.
Ooh,
that's easy to remember.
Warning to workers, you won't get tomorrow's jobs with yesterday's skills. Start retraining now. For information, visit the local office of your state employment service. In Minneapolis at 309 2nd Avenue South, in St. Paul at 339 South Robert.
And groovy voices, Bill. Hello, Tony.
Hi.
How you doing?
Not bad.
What do you want to hear?
Catch Us If You Can.
Hey, you have good taste. Who would you like to dedicate it to?
3T.
Who?
3T.
3T?
Uh-huh.
Who's 3T?
Tootie, Tammy, and Terry.
Oh, that's a guess. Okay. Thanks for calling, Kelly. Hang loose, Tony. Later, all righty?
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Here they come again. Mm-hmm. Catch Us If You Can. Mm-hmm. Talk to you again.
The DC-5 on KDWB. It's called Catch Us If You Can, and it's KDWB hitbound sound, 8 after 11.
KDWB.
Currently 71 in Kelly Country.
Oh, stand all. It's Scout Yon Stronghold.
Castle's a great place to take an appetite, especially if you like cheeseburgers. A savory blend of golden yellow cheese, U.S. inspected lean red beef, mild white onion, and other seasonings, cooked a special way and served hot on a warm White Castle bun. Try it tonight at any of 7 White Castles in the Twin Cities. There's one at 11th Avenue and Lake Street in Minneapolis to make you glad you're hungry.
9:30 after 11 o'clock here, Kelly for an hour 3. We go off to Don K. Martin time at the high note, and KDWB has your secret number. Be aware on that. Your good score was $6.30. Score was Sonny and Cher. Baby, don't go.
Baby, don't go. Be back someday.
The two that really own the Fab 40, Sonny and Cher. It's Baby, Don't Go, a KDWB hit bomb making good. 12 after 11 o'clock, Kelly here, and a little bit of sports for voice contrast.
Hey. Dino Day, the Upbeat Dancers, and four big bands appear this Friday night at the Marigold. Doors open at 7:30, no intermission. Channel 9 playback Sunday at 2. Upbeat, Friday night at the Marigold Ballroom.
KDWB Sports Scoreboard.
In the major leagues today and tonight in the American League, our Minnesota...
Hey, I got to run for the
about it. 27, we 5 on the Fab 40. Great sound, you were on my mind. 17 after 11, Kelly here for the 3 and final. Donald K. Martin, the high note.
It's back to school time at Midway Shopping Center, where 26 Snelling in St. Paul.
And we go at 18 after 11 o'clock, KDWB Teenage Fair Time, 71 our mark in the Merck and Kelly Country.
67, I think.
67, the Sonny and Cher, baby don't go. I'm going home.
Baby don't go.
KDWB Hitmon Records, Sonny and Cher. Baby Don't Go, 21 and a half after 11 o'clock.
This week's TV Times features, what else? The Great Minnesota State Fair. All the glamour, excitement, copy wherever you see the free TV Times emblem or at your favorite newsstand on sale now.
And I think it's time.
Everyone has a secret number. KDWB knows yours. It is
2030, 2030.
KDWB will pay $6.30 to everyone with secret number
2030, 2030. Today, here's how you arrive at your secret number. Take the year 1965, add twice the sum of the last four digits in your telephone number, add the last three digits in your auto license plate, add your age. Now, if your answer is 2030, KDWB will pay you $6.30 in cool greeny cash to everyone with secret number 2030. The rules are simple. The telephone number and the auto license number must be assigned to your present residence, and the age must be your own, of course. If your secret number is 2030, send it in on a postcard along with your telephone number, auto license number, and your age to KDWB, Minneapolis or St. Paul. Today's secret number postcards must be postmarked today, and tomorrow on the Friday Morning Report with Charlie Brown, a brand new secret number, it could be yours, 23 after 11.
Enter the KDWB Home Brand Foods Baseball Sweepstakes.
Be one of 210 winners.
$1,500 in free prizes and groceries.
That's Bob Dylan, one-time discovery in KDWB country. It's called Like a Rolling Stone. Kelly here, the three and final, up to Don K. Martin.
This Sunday at Minnesota Dragways, it's the finest drag racing in the Midwest, presenting the Flying Dutchman of L. Vanderwande of Los Angeles, driving his altered wheelbase 64 Plymouth with caster wheels under the rear bumper, carrying the front end 20 to 30 feet in three fabulous match races with the top local driver, plus the field dragsters of Jim Cassidy and Jerry Boldenow in two out of three match races. Minnesota Dragways on Highway 242, Coon Rapids, time trials from 8:30 to 1:30, eliminations at 2 p.m.
Weather-wise, overnight low tonight about 58, the high tomorrow higher 65, low Friday night 48. Currently it is 67, that's 67 KDWB Teenage Fair degrees. And this is Kelly, yeah. The Kelly Ballure, yeah, I don't know. And now I want to talk to you about C.J. Silver's annual Diamond Spectacular, and it's just in time for your summer, fall, or winter wedding. For 15 big money-saving days, that diamond ring of your choice can be a thing of the present. There's no more jewelry tax, so C.J. Silver Jewelers pass the savings along to you. Compare these diamonds for quality, value, and excellence. There's none finer than a silver diamond, and you get it with an unconditional money-back guarantee, plus a 10-year written guarantee against the loss of your diamond from its mounting, which is an absolute hairy guess. For example, the Silver Diamond Bridal Duel, only $89.50, and you can pay just $1.75 a week. See Silver's Tailored Solitaire, both rings, just $69.50, or $1.25 a week. See Silver's 8 Diamond Bridal Set, priced at only $125, yours for $2.25 a week. That's all. Forget the cash. Silver Jewelers want you to have your ring right now and on credit, and always teenage accounts are welcome. You know that. Remember, the C.J. Silver Annual Diamond Spectacular goes for just 15 days, so you better hurry and see Warren Barber at C.J. Silver Jewelers, 14 West 7th Street, next to the Paramount Theater in downtown St. Paul. And you wonder for the last few days why I was laughing when I read this spot. I'd go in there, see, and Warren is a gassy guy. I bought a lighter. He says, hey, why you no buy a ring? Why you no come in here and buy a ring? I said, Warren. He says, come on, why you lazy bum, get in here and buy a ring? I said, Warren. He says, come on, you lazy bum, buy a ring. I says, Warren, how can you talk to me like that? You're not even Italian. Well, he is.
Oh, boy.
He isn't it?
Wow, swing along with the seven swinging gentlemen.
Where is it? Yeah.
On KDWB, Channel 63. Swing.
Now 26 before 12, the dedication line, we have Judy. Right, Judy?
Right.
Right. You're from Robbinsdale?
Sure am.
Hey, that's a groovy place.
Yeah.
Where do you go back to school, or do you, or what?
Robbinsdale High.
Robbinsdale. Let's hear it for Robbinsdale one time there. What would you like to hear tonight?
You're going to lose that girl.
And who would you like to dedicate it to?
Roger. And to you too, Kelly.
Well, thank you very much, Judy. You're a gas, and check me back, okay?
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
You're going to lose that girl.
Yes, yes, you're going to lose that girl.
You're going to lose.
Yes, yes, you're going to lose.
Camera and accessories, and a key lock. The Instamatic 100 camera kit, which retails for $29.77, yours now at the Photo Mill for just $23.98. The Model 150 kit, retailing at $39.27, can be had for $31.95. A Model 300 kit retails at $57.27, only $47.48. And the beautiful Model 400 kit is yours for $54.94, normally retails $67.27. Only the Photo Mill at 15th and Hennepin has these low prices on Instamatic kits. Remember, you get the Instamatic camera kit and a custom leather-like carrying case for as little as $23.98. The Photo Mill across from downtown Chrysler, 15th and Hennepin.
72 KDWB Teenage Fair Degrees in Kelly Country. Weather-wise,
KDWB is where it's happening at the Weather Bureau, where this special statement just issued. This is especially important for any of you heading southeast of the Twin Cities tonight. The Weather Bureau has issued the following tornado forecast for portions of southeastern Minnesota, southern Wisconsin, northern Illinois, and northeastern Iowa. The possibility of tornadoes and severe thunderstorms with large hail and locally damaging winds will exist in these areas from the current time until 2 a.m. this coming morning. A few tornadoes, along with a few severe thunderstorms with locally damaging winds and large hail, are expected in an area along and 60 miles either side of a line from 40 miles northwest of Waterloo, Iowa, to Chicago from the current time until once again 2 a.m. Latest radar evidence indicates that the severe activity is already south and east of the Minnesota border, and no severe weather is likely in that area tonight. The thunderstorms now in northeast Iowa will be watched carefully. And appropriate warnings, of course, will be issued on KDWB if they develop towards that southeast tip of Minnesota. Where it's happening, Stan Turner, KDWB News.
Changing headlines, news while it's new. Comprehensive, brought to you on KDWB, Channel 63.
And be ready, green scooters, because yet to come, KDWB will pay and play favorites.
Move up to Fitwell.
What a way to go.
Back to school, back to the college campus. What a way to go.
What a way to go.
Kelly here for the Hour One.
Roll out of that sheltered cage, leave the sheltered life, and make tracks for the Lion's Den in Maplewood. Get ready for tomorrow night's bash with Don E. and the Coasters. Doors open at 7:30. Saturday night, the Lion's Den presents the Echo Men. Sunday night, the Jades on stage. The Lion's Den is Maplewood's most popular night spot, so join the crowd. You'll find the Lion's Den on Frost Avenue, east of Phelan Park in Maplewood. Make tracks tomorrow night for Don E. and the Coasters at the Lion's Den.
Currently 72, that's 72 KDW Teenage Fair Degrees, and now...
KDWB pays favorite!
My favorite is on KDWB because...
Oh, are you ready for this? Because I was in such a hurry, I ran out of the house and forgot my pants, and there I stood in my polka dot shorts in the middle of the office. Once again, the clue, because I was in such a hurry, I ran out of the house and forgot my pants, and there I stood in my polka dot shorts in the middle of the office. If you know that KDWB pays and plays favorites record and you've never won before, call me at 774-9791. If you've never won before, the number again, 774-9791. Good luck.
Double good Doublemint gum. Double fresh flavor, double smooth too. Doublemint's double delightful to chew. You love Doublemint gum. Get double everything rolled into one. You love Doublemint gum. Double good Doublemint gum.
Our current discovery on KDWB, it's called Treat Her Right. This is Roy Head. Yeah, yeah. All right.
Yeah, mama.
So. Hear John, Paul, George, and Ringo sing 11 great hits, including You Like Me Too Much, 8 days a week, Dizzy Miss Lizzie, Kansas City, Yes It Is, I Don't Want to Spoil the Party, 11 Beatle greats in all in the brand new Beatles 6 album on Capitol. Get them at the Holiday Discount Store, 84th and Lindale in Bloomington, or at any of the Holiday Station stores. They're available now at discount prices. Remember, when you want the hits first, head for Holiday. Get the albums and singles for your collection right now.
And my librarian just brought me this new album. It's a photo album. She wants me to play it. It's very nice looking.
Well, sweetie, how do you like the cover of my album?
I think it's nice.
That's the back. Turn it over, please.
I'm sorry. It's the back.
KDWB, Channel 63.
The winner's circle.
Do we have another winner?
Oh, yeah. To John Zinnel, the hour one of the Kelly program, Thursday Frolic, 1285 East 4th Street, St. Paul. And the clue was, because I was in such a hurry, I ran out of the house and forgot my pants, and there I stood in the middle of the office in my polka-dot shorts. The record, laugh at me.
This is the 20th anniversary of the Estelle Compton Models Institute. During this year, Mrs. Moline, owner and director, has traveled extensively in Europe, attending designer shows, visiting model and charm schools, and obtaining new fashion trends, grooming techniques, and procedures. This all comes to you in new improved training methods at the Estelle Compton's Models Institute, 55 South 8th Street in Minneapolis. To attend a no-obligation orientation class, call Federal 37289, Federal 37289.
On the dedication line, what's your name, please?
Dennis Huey.
Hello, Denny. How you doing?
Okay.
Hey, what would you like to hear, Dennis?
Say hi for me.
Are you going back to school?
Yep.
Which one do you go back to?
We have the junior high.
Yeah, it's a guess. And who would you like to dedicate the record to?
Don, Jack, and Phil.
Oh, that's a good dedication. Did you leave anybody out?
Oh, yeah, Kelly.
Oh, thanks a lot. I didn't mean to rub it in. Anyway. Thanks a lot, Dennis. We'll check you later. Hang loose. Bye-bye.
For me, darling, save your heart for me.
Gary Lewis and the Playboys. It stands now 10 on the Giant Fab 40 from the Giant KDWB. It's called Save Your Heart for Me. 11 now before 10.
What's new that counts, and your slack preference is what's new at Nate's Men's Shop, corner of 9th and Wabasha, downtown St. Paul. Be it Continental or Ivy, you'll get the style, the fit, the price, the more than usual attention at Nate's, the young man's store. And how about some outstanding shirts to go with these slacks? What's your pleasure? Button-down, solid, stripes? Find them all at this popular young man's store, Nate's, corner of 9th and Wabasha, downtown St. Paul, where you can get 1 hour of free parking at the Hanover Ramp across from the YMCA.
Top news story. KDWB is where it's happening. Once again at the Weather Bureau, and we're repeating that urgent weather forecast aired on KDWB a short time ago. The U.S. Weather Bureau has issued a tornado forecast for portions of southeastern Minnesota, southern Wisconsin, northern Illinois, and northeastern Iowa. If you're headed in any of those areas, listen to this well and closely. The possibility of tornadoes and severe thunderstorms with large hail and locally damaging winds will exist in these areas from the current time until now 3 a.m. tonight and early morning, tomorrow morning. A few tornadoes along with a few severe thunderstorms with locally damaging winds and large hail are expected in an area along and 60 miles either side of a line from 40 miles northwest of Waterloo, Iowa to Chicago, Illinois during that period. However, latest radar evidence indicates that that severe activity is already south and east of Minnesota of the border, and no severe weather is likely in that area tonight. We here at KDWB and the News Bureau will be keeping you posted where it's happening. Stan Turner, KDWB News.
It's currently 72 degrees under clear skies in Kelly Country from the Fab KDWB.
Mr. Lucky's, headquarters of the 65 Swingables.
Mr. Lucky's in Minneapolis, St. Paul, and Southdale. These are the styles that make Kelly Creatures a leader wherever they go, no matter what they're doing. Guys, be sure and check out the boys' department. They've got those groovy Kenfield turtleneck style velour shirts. These shirts are just out of sight. They've got a nifty half-zipper collar for that spread collar effect. Makes you really look cool. You'll find them in the boys' department in burgundy, navy, butterscotch, olive, and French blue in a plush cotton fabric for just $6, sizes 6 to 20. Remember to look for all the store-wide values during the 84th anniversary sale, now at all three Donaldson stores. The Kelly Generation welcomes everybody. Get in there for the young point fashions that are hip to the times. Be a Kelly fashionable. Head for Donaldson's in Minneapolis, St. Paul, or Southdale. Be one of the Kelly best dressed today.
High tomorrow, upper 75s, overnight low of 58. Currently,
72. That's 72 degrees of
63.
Green.
Ooh, that's easy to remember.
It's
It's back to school time at Midway Shopping Center, where 26 fine stores serve you with clothing, shoes, supplies, everything you need. Today, tomorrow, and Saturday at Midway Center, it's the back-to-school hullabaloo. Today through Saturday, meet Yo-Yo, the famous clown. Tonight at 7, hear your folk favorites with the Lakelanders on stage. And tomorrow night at 7, Leopold Seip conducts the St. Paul Philharmonic Society's Youth Camp Orchestra, featuring 75 of the Twin Cities' finest young musicians. For two nights, tonight and tomorrow night, a swingin' rock hullabaloo with the Lonely Ones at 8:45. And Saturday afternoon, you'll dance to the fabulous Corvettes at 2. Register for a free Honda motorbike, a great way to get to school. Four bicycles will be given away, and you could win one of two $50 back-to-school wardrobes. See the 30-year-old Rolls-Royce built for the Duke of Windsor at a cost of $100,000. The engine alone cost $15,000. What a blast this weekend. The back-to-school hullabaloo at Midway Center, University in Snelling in St. Paul.
Kelly here, National Director of the Salvation Army Soup Kitchen Glee Club. Well, they needed help, and I offered myself.
Fashion fight is on. A1 Pegasus leads with a sharp jab at those old patch pocket jeans. It's Pegasus with the right cup. Another jab. Oh, Pegasus looks in great shape. Trim, rugged, terrific. Great class. Great style. Great fastback design. And it's another... Well, hold it. Hold it. The patch pocket jeans are down and out. We have a new champion. A1 Pegasus.
Guys, see the knockout fashion of A1 Peggers, the new action slacks with slim fastback styling. Peggers at $498 to $590 a pair are real winners. See them at Morham's Toggery, St. Paul, Herbst, Fargo, North Dakota.
The number one way to listen, KDWB, St. Paul, your teenage fair station, where the music is happening.
Two new groups, two new sounds tomorrow night. Saturday night, the green light goes to the Sages versus Froggy and his friends. And Sunday night, one of the real favorites, the Underbees. And remember this date, Wednesday, September 1st, Mr. Lucky's second annual scholarship dance, spotlighting the Sages, the Avantis, and the Chancellors. All net proceeds go to the University of Minnesota Scholarship Fund. Be happy, go Lucky's tomorrow with the Highlanders and the Sages.
This is the hour two of the Kelly program, 7 after 10, 71 degrees, the Four Tops. Tops, it's now 28 on the Fab 40 and moving up. It's called The Same Old Song. 10 after 10, Kelly here, the hour two.
This week's TV Times features, what else? The Great Minnesota State Fair. All the glamour, excitement, fun, and fantasy comes alive while you read about the North Star Spectacular, the new Space Tower, the Sky Ride, the Teen Fair, all the wonderful events that make our State Fair one of the best in the whole country. TV Times brings you up to date on everything that's new for this year. Pick up your free copy wherever you see the free TV Times emblem or at your favorite newsstand on sale now.
And the news today is that a lot of young men are joining the service, getting married rather than to join the service, and President Johnson signed his new bill today. But I look at it this way. It's better to join the Army and carry a gun than to get married and have a battle axe.
But he gets a hernia carrying the hollow tree.
That's what he gets.
KDWB, Channel 63.
Shape of men, twice, three, five, six.
It's a fact. White Levi's are the living end. For style, for fit, for all-round wearability. Shape up in white Levi's, young America's favorite pants. Get white Levi's and get them now.
Your headquarters for white Levi's in the Twin Cities is Eklund Clothing Company, 4th and East Tenapin in Minneapolis. Eklund's builds confidence with brand names. Get a couple of pair of white Levi's at Eklund's, 4th and East Tenapin in Minneapolis. 71 degrees. Scooters traveling with Kelly this hairy Thursday. You're aboard. I'm glad.
glad of that. And once again, on the dedication line, your name is what?
Jim Conrad.
Hello, Jim.
Hi.
What are we hearing tonight?
Help by the Beatles.
Okay, who would you like to dedicate it to?
Sally and Ron and Debbie and Bill and Deneen.
That's a good dedication. We'll check from you again, alrighty?
Okay.
Okay, Jim, bye-bye.
Bye.
Help, I need somebody. Help, not just anybody. Help, you know I need someone.
People!
Monday, March 1st on KDWB. You've got it coming!
Hello there, this is the Kelly Call. Who's this?
This is Mary Walden.
Hello, Mary. How are you?
Fine. How are you?
Not too bad. What city do you live in?
I live in Waterloo, Iowa, really.
In Iowa?
Yes.
Are you up here visiting?
I'm up here working.
Are you working?
Yes.
Are you going to stay?
I sure am.
Oh, you like it up here?
Oh, I just love it.
Are you in Minneapolis or St. Paul?
I'm in Minneapolis.
And that's good.
Mm-hmm.
Want to give your place of employment a plug?
Sure. The Medical Arts Building, Dr. John Regan.
Well, very good. Then you're a noise.
Medical secretary, I am.
Oh, I'm sorry. Medical secretary. There you go. That's very good. So you don't go to school, really, then?
No. Uh-uh.
Oh, that's good. Oh, yes.
Say, Kelly, what's a football made out of?
What's a football made
yes.
of? Pig's hide.
Pig's hide? Why should they hide?
No, the pig's outside.
Well, bring them in. Any friend of yours is a friend of mine.
Oh, for heaven's stop that. Just a minute. Stop that laughing, for heaven's sake. What would you like to hear tonight, Mary?
How about Red Rose for a Blue Lady?
Yeah, how about that? That's a nicey. I like that.
Good.
Would you like to dance to it?
I'd love to.
Okay. Just a minute. Here, give me that corsage over there, and we'll do the whole bit. Would you like to dedicate it to anybody, Mary?
How about David Gabrick?
Oh, that's good. Is that your boyfriend?
Oh, yeah, I guess.
Oh, that lucky devil. Oh, that lucky devil. Thanks for calling us, Mary. Bye-bye.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
Bye-bye. My pleasure.
I want some red roses. Mr. Florence, take my order, please. We had a silly quarrel the other day. I hope these pretty flowers chase her blues away. I want some red roses for sweetest gal in town.